Sophia. Today we're going to make something delicious. It's called honey banana and oats. So first off, we're going to start with the banana. We're going to cut the banana. Kids at home, you get an adult to cut the banana. Use a butter knife to cut the banana. Cut the end off because we don't need the end. Put it in the bowl. I'm 7 years old, so I can cut. I'm really good. Next, we're going to get the oats. Two scoops of oats. And then next, we're going to use some honey. Let's say hi to the camera.
Hi.
That's my mom who said hi. Make sure the honey gets moved, so that's good. Then we're going to stir it up. If you don't have the thing that you need, it's at a local store. Right, Mama?
Yep.
It's at a store. So no worries, parents. Or if you have it, then good luck. Mix it all up. The honey, if you want some more, you could add some more. If you don't, it's okay. But the extra honey will make it even good. You can add a different ingredient if you like. It's up to you guys. Leave it in the comments if you like it. But it's not the end yet. Once you're done stirring, taste. Make sure you let your parents taste it because they're going to be the judge. My mom's going to be my judge.
Blooper.
This was from Chick-fil-A.
I'm looking at Lola in the distance over there.
Mom, talk to them.
Oh no, I'm looking at Lola. Lola! It looks yummy, Sophie.
Huh?
It looks yummy. That yummy goodness.
Oh my goodness, this is a giant spoon!
Come on over, Soph.
Mom, this is a giant spoon.
Oh, it is a giant spoon. Come on over. Hurry.
Don't worry if it breaks.
Come on, love.
You can use one of these. Stir it up.
Okay.
Ooh. Smells good. Smells yummy. Make sure you do the right ingredients. You can use any kind of oats you like. Any kind of honey too, but you have to have the same banana. Make sure it's the right. About 2 or 3 more mixes, you'll be done. Bye guys. Bye. Leave in the comments who tried it. Or leave me, or let me know if you want me